Hello guys, today I'm going to give you a complete review of my new tablet Eyeball A41, a true 8 core processor. It has a true 8 core processor and the looks of it from out is like this. It's a nice sleeky tablet. It's very thin, as you can see. The display is of 1920x1200 pixels. More I can show you by playing some games and HD videos. So first I'll be showing you a 4K video which I have downloaded from YouTube. So yeah, this one, see, as you can see in the properties, the resolution is 3840x2160, it is a 4K. I'll be playing it now. So as you can see, we can play a 4K video very smoothly. Now I'll be playing a 2K video. I think so this is a 2K video. See, so the resolution shows it's 2560x1440. So it's a 2K video. As you have seen, we can easily play a 2K and 4K videos. Now I'm going to show you a gameplay. Its gaming graphics is also good. Let me play a Bomb Squad type game. As you can see in the settings menu, the graphics, it's already higher. I've chosen it to higher. It's high. Resolution is 1080p, and after showing you, you can just turn on show FPS. Let's play this game. As you can see, I suppose it works very smoothly. It's running at full resolution. Also, all the graphics are kept high. There are no lags. Now I'm not here to play some games. Right now I'll be showing you only. And the FPS, it's giving 32 FPS. You can see 30 FPS is the normal one for the human eye. So overall, it's a very awesome tablet. Also, switching between the apps is very easy and very smooth. See, first of all, you can play YouTube and all. And we also have a USB OTG function. I'll be connecting my mouse and keyboard to it. As you can see, we have a mouse over here. I've connected it with my mouse and a keyboard. It can have a USB OTG function. Along with it, we can also put pen drive, and it's gonna detect it. Hope so. Where is the file manager? No, I don't think so. It has detected this pen drive.